Yes.
From my experience, I know there are visionary leaders.
Mm.
There are tyrant leaders
mm.
like Hitler. There are liberators. They are intuitive. They are analytical.
Mm.
Like we discussed, people servants,
mm.
father figure,
mm-hmm.
pragmatic,
mm.
strategist. You know, now we are starting to get some questions. So let's take some questions from public.
Okay.
And participants. One question is from Mansoor Palor. Sir, how future leaders can successfully engage and lead human beings in AI ecosystem?
Mm.
So for example, when artificial intelligence becomes
mm.
a prime activity, what does leadership mean? I think there, to me, leadership will have to focus more on analytics.
Mm.
You will have to really be more of a strategist.
Mm.
You'll have to talk about how do you get
mm.
focused attention based on data and analytics to accomplish your objectives.
Mm.
I think Mr. Patel is just focused on
the leadership
in the 21st century with mass unemployment, local and global violence, inequality and poverty, and unprecedented climate change due largely to lifestyle and globally increasing population. Effective leadership response to address each of these challenges were highlighted. You know, there are two points of view here. Views. One is, in the future we will have poverty and joblessness and unemployment and all that. That's sort of the pessimistic view of the future. The optimistic view of the future, it in spite of all these technologies and all, we are all going to be much better off in the future. The definition of job will change. We won't have 40 hours a week job. There'll be more leisure. You won't have insurance. You won't have retirement benefit. And the leadership role may be also very distributed. In a sense, today the leadership implies to some extent more physical presence in one area. Tomorrow leadership may be highly intellectual and it may not require a physical presence. It may require different kind of presence. So I think in AI, answering your earlier question, leadership is definitely going to be very different. It is going to be more focused on analytics. It will be more responding to the specific data and need, as opposed to very general and vague. That's my view.
I think globalization is making a big impact. And not only that, now people are going to work with remote situations. Like some of the facilities like this itself. Like remotely you can always communicate. And a leader has to be aware about what tools are out there in order to communicate. So globalization is going to stay here no matter what. And our leaders would have to conform to that kind of a situation.
I think, let me make one comment. You know, there is a chapter by Thomas Sees.
Yes.
He's talking more about like data analytics on it. So the future leader will be defined that how you leverage on the technology, especially AI, in future. So how you make decisions rather than getting drowned and inundated with data, information. So how you pull out the information that you need to serve your objectives, organizational goal, personal goals, and then how you analyze and make it sensitive enough that you can implement a little bit piece of that, something that is needed, and serving your objectives.
But at the end of the day, leadership is all about institution building.
Mm-hmm.
It's about re-engineering of processes to respond to things.